Welcome to the AJ Show. My name is AJ. I would like to wait a second before we start because I recommend you my last video. How to slice, push, hook, or draw. So today we're going to talk about flop shots. So let's get started. Usually when you're hitting a flop shot, you want to have your club face open. And you want the angle to be 160 to 200 degrees. So my club will look like this. When you're hitting a flop shot, you want to hit it high because when you're flopping it, you're trying to make the ball land softly and sit. So you're going to try to hit it way up into the air. So when you are hitting a flop shot, you always want to keep your elbow even to your foot. Usually when you're not doing a flop shot and you're doing this, you want the elbow to be even with the foot. But now, leg. But now I'm going to do the foot. So, we're over here. And then you follow through. And when you end, you don't want to be over here. Because when you're hitting a flop shot and you're doing that, it's not going to sit because you're putting less spin on the ball.